In this lecture, we're going to be talking about some eyes-related visual exercises. Basically, some practices you can do to improve your visual ability and therefore enhance your speed reading ability. For us to be able to read at a certain speed, we need to be able to adjust our visual ability and eye movement at a similar pace and speed. And the first exercise is the thumb-to-thumb glancing. And what you're going to do is you're going to take out your two thumbs and you're going to start looking from one thumb to the other. Start at a slower speed and keep gradually increasing your speed more and more and more. You need to glance. You don't need to completely focus on your thumb. What we're focusing on. Now, another very helpful exercise is the eye writing and squeezing. So first off, before starting this exercise, you want to start with the eye squeezing. We're going to talk more about some warming exercises you can use further on in this lecture. And squeezing is one of them. Basically, squeezing your eyes and then opening them up. Doing this on a consistent basis for about a minute can help you warm up your eyes. And then what you want to do is eye writing. You want to just look anywhere and try to write words with your eye vision. So just envision the word in front of you and start by writing the letters until you form a word. And keep repeating this exercise for you to improve your visual ability and your eye movement ability. Zooming is another eye exercise and visual ability exercise you can use. While holding a book, try to read the first page at a certain distance from your eyes. Then for the second page, get it closer. Third page, get it closer. Fourth page, get it closer. And then keep moving it forward and then start moving it away from you. And keep repeating that. Now once you get better at it and once you practice your eye movement more, you can start by doing it phrase by phrase. You read the first line at a certain distance, second line closer, third line closer, fourth line closer, till you get very close, and then you start moving away from you, every single line away from you, and you keep repeating that process to train your eyes and your visual ability. Furthermore, as we said, there are some exercises that you can use to warm up your eyes before reading or before exercising. One of them is blinking and the other one is palming. Blinking is different than the exercise we talked about before where you're squeezing your eyes. Blinking is basically blinking your eyes at different speeds. You start by blinking at a certain speed, you keep increasing the speed, then you reduce the speed, and you do that for about a minute. Now, every time you want to do some eye exercises, as we said, there are three different warm-up exercises that you can rely on, and you want to use a different one every single time you're trying to warm up, just to get the consistency of getting used to different exercises. And palming as well is a really good way to warm up. And what you're basically doing is that you are rubbing your eyes with your palms until you feel the outer side of your eye getting warm, which will relax the muscles and get you into this warm-up kind of setting.